See question number 4. Let A, B, C be such that B into A plus B, B of A plus B is not equal to 0 if, see, two determinants they are adding, okay, and also they are making it equal to 0. That means this is like equation, determinant equation, okay. The value of n they are asking, what is the value of n? N is here, you see, in the second determinant, third row, n plus 2, n plus 1, n. This n you have to find. Even integer, odd integer, any integer, 0. But odd integer has to come. Let us see how it will come and all. Okay? See, before proceeding, but just you have a look of these two determinants. Is there any similarity? Any row or column? Well, because that is very essential. Then only you can do something. And also one property you should know. See, determinant of A is equal to determinant of A transpose. Both are equal. Why? Why? Because see, when you find the determinant, you can find by row also, by column also, or by center row also, or from this last column also. Determinant is same. That means even if you interchange these elements also, determinant is going to become equal. That is why determinant of A is equal to determinant of A transpose. This property you should know. You keep in your mind. One more property you think, what is this? Similarity. See, if you see the second column here, A plus 1, B plus 1, C minus 1, here second row it is, A minus, sorry, first row, A plus 1, B plus 1, C minus 1. C, C minus 1, C plus 1. C, C minus 1, C plus 1. Okay? See, similarity I am telling. Okay? See, what we do, you don't change this, you simply transpose this. Just you simply transpose this. Okay? See, before transposition, if you want to take common, which is least, minus 1 power n is the least. Minus 1 power n you take, what you can say? Common. Okay, see, what I want to say. Minus 1 power n is there. See, minus 1 power n only I am taking common outside. Then automatically C will be left here. That is one case. Here you come. Minus 1 power n plus 1 into B by minus 1 power n. This means what is there here? Minus 1 power n into minus 1 into B by minus 1 power n. Okay? Minus 1 power n, minus 1 power n, word girl, no? Minus B will be there here. Okay? Here C will be there, here minus B will be there. Here, same. Minus 1 power n, minus 1 power 2 into A by minus 1 power n. Why I am dividing with minus 1 power n? Minus 1 power n I am taking outside as a common. Minus 1 square means automatically plus A will come here. Okay? That you keep in your mind. Okay? Now, I am transposing. Or else, let me take first common. Afterwards, I will transpose. Why? Because the determinants, it is going to make much space. That is why, at a one go, I wanted to write these things. Okay? See what I am writing. A minus B, C. See, there is no change here. A plus 1, B plus 1, C minus 1, no change. A minus 1, B minus 1, C plus 1, no change. Plus, see, minus 1 power n I have taken outside common. Okay? Again, I am keeping this. You see, now I am transposing. If I transpose automatically, first row is going to become first column. A plus 1, B plus 1, C minus 1. Second row, A minus 1, B minus 1, C plus 1. Third row observe, why? Because minus 1 power n we have already taken. This is going to become plus A. This is going to become minus B. This is going to become plus C. And equal to 0 also you have to write. Is it okay? Do you understand up to until here? Okay? Now you compare these two. See, in first column, A minus B, C has to come. All elements matched, but columns have to be interchanged. You see, here first column, then right column, sorry, last column, third column. This second column is first column. See, we know one property, columns you can interchange. If we interchange the column, then negative symbol you have to write. Okay, that means A minus BC, if it comes to second column and this goes to third column, C plus 1, minus will come. Again, if this A minus BC from second column to first column, again minus will come. That means it is going to become plus. That means what I want to say, two times I have interchanged like you think, A plus 1, B plus 1, C minus 1, A minus 1, B minus 1, C plus 1, plus minus 1 whole to the power of n. Two times I have interchanged. That means the same determinant I am writing here without any symbol outside, negative. Right? Two times if I change, minus and minus going to be turned, cancel out. That means A minus B, C, second column this is going to happen, A plus 1, B plus 1, C minus 1. Third column is A minus 1, B minus 1, C plus 1 is equal to 0. Is it okay? Then make it okay. Now you see, these two determinants are common. Shall I take common? Yes. See, these two determinants I am writing as delta. Okay? Delta I have taken. If I tell delta automatically, what is here? 1 plus minus 1 power n is equal to 0. Okay? See, delta is equal to common, you have taken means delta is equal to 0. That we don't bother, but we bother this. You see, 1 plus minus 1 power n is equal to 0. Here you will get the answer. See, shall I write minus 1 power n is equal to minus 1? This 1 goes that side. See, minus 1 power 1 or minus 1 power 3, odd integer, then only this is going to become minus. If n is even integer, 2, minus 1 square, plus 1 will come. That means what we can say? N is odd integer. Any odd integer. Answer is B. Okay? Now we stop this class. We will continue in the next class. Thank you very much.